So we move on to boys practice at 5.2, the practice 5.2 on page number 115, 115, page number 115, practice at 5.2. Here you will be using quite a few formulae, okay, not one. In practice at 5.1, we had only one formula, distance formula, remember? We subtracted, no? Is that one whole exercise or whole practice set was based on only one formula. Here, you will be using different formulae, okay? So, as and when we are doing the sums, I will teach you the formulae, okay? So now we will do sum number 1. Now, sum number 1 and sum number 2 are of the same type. Are of the same type, okay? If you know how to do sum number 1, then in sum number 2, you can do the first, second and third. All the three sub-questions. Okay? Clear? So, pay attention to sum number 1. And you will be able to understand. You will be able to do sum number 2 ka all the three questions. Okay? All the three sub-questions. Okay? Fine? So, let's see. So, this formula which you are going to learn now is called the formula of internal division. Internal division. So, let's assume like in this sum, what is that? They say, find the coordinates of point P. If point P divides the line segment, okay, joining points A and B in the ratio 2:3. So if you see, so which line segment? Line segment AB. Line segment joining points A and B. In other words, what is saying? They saying find the coordinates of point P. So I don't know the coordinates. So let's say the coordinates are x comma y. I don't know. I have to find out. Okay, so let the coordinate of point P be x over. So this point P is dividing the line segment AB in the ratio 2:3. Ratio is given 2:3. So here this is 2 times, this is 3 times. Okay, little bigger distance. Okay, and let's assume the coordinates of point A is x1, y1, and let's assume the coordinates of point B is x2, y2. And the ones which you have to find out, the coordinates are x, y. Fine? So this is the internal division. Why internal division? Because this point is dividing the segment internally. Okay? It is okay? Clear to you? So what is the ratio? 2:3. So in other words, they will give you this type of sum where you have to find the point of internal division. So what is the formula? Very simple formula. So what is the formula to say? So if you want the coordinate of the point of internal division, if you want the x coordinate, then the formula is mx2 plus nx1 upon m plus n. And if you want the y coordinate of the point of internal division, if you want the what coordinate? Y coordinate, then the same formula, you will say my2 plus ny1, okay, upon m plus n. What is my m? M and n. What is my m and n? M and n are the ratio. So m is to n is 2:3. That means m is 2, n is 3. Samjha? Who's first? M. So m will get the first number 2 and n will get the second number 3. So in other words, my m is 2 and my n is 3. Clear? Easy? So the ratio will be given, the first part of the ratio will be m as usual and the second part of the ratio will be the n. Okay, so you have to just substitute in this formula and the points are x1 y1 and x2 y2 in the middle at the coordinate. If you want the coordinate of the point of internal x coordinate, it is this formula. If you want the y coordinate, it is this formula. Okay, so I will just find. Okay, let's do it. So I want to find the x coordinate. So what is m? M kitna diya hai? M is what? 2. Okay? I hope you can see this. M is what? 2. So 2 into x2. What is x2? x2 is 4. Can you see x2 is 4? Plus n. N kitna hai? What is n? 3 into x1. x1 kitna hai? So minus 1 upon m plus n. What is my m? M is 2, n is 3. So 2 plus 3. Fine, y and say okay. Therefore, x will be 2 4s are kitna hota hai? What is 2 4s are 8 plus into minus and 3 1s are, this is 1, no, 3 1s are 3 upon 2 plus 3 kitna hai? 5. So So I get x equal to what is 8 minus 3? 5. So 5 upon 5. So when I divide 5 and 5, I will get x is equal to what? So 1. So I got the x coordinate. Kitna mila? 1. Now I have to find the y coordinate. Y coordinate. Y, if I want the y coordinate of the y coordinate of what? Of the point of internal division. Okay? So y equal to m. M kitna hai? 2 into. Okay? So 2 into what is y2? y2 kitna hai? So minus 3. Okay? Plus n. What is n? N kitna hai? So 3. Barabar na? Or you can look n is 3 into y1. N y1 means n into y1. N multiply by y1. What is y1? y1 is 7. Barabar? I hope it is clear. Okay? Upon m plus n. What is m plus n? 2 plus 3. Or 2 plus 3. Whatever you can say. You know? 2 plus 3. So y will be 2 into minus 3. Kitna hota hai? Minus 6. No? 2 into minus 3 is minus. Because 2 ke upar what sign is there? 2 ke upar plus sign. No? What is plus into minus? Minus. And 2, 3 is 6. And plus 3 sevens are 21. Upon 2 plus 3, 5. Barabar? Now, don't get confused. Just do ulta. Don't do minus 6 to 7. Do ulta. What is 21 minus 6? 15. Understood? Easy, no? If you do minus 6 plus 21, then you say subtract opposite signs are there. Subtract opposite sign and put the sign of bigger numbers. Dimag khodi kyun hota hai? Just do ulta, no? 21 minus 6 kya hai? 5, 15. That is 15. 5, niche 5, 5 ones are 5, 3 is a. So y is equal to what? 3. So you got y equal to 3. So you got x coordinate. What is the x coordinate of point P, point of internal division? 1. And what is the y coordinate? 3. Clear? Fine. So then you can write the final answer. You can say answer, final answer is coordinate of point is, what is that? 1, 3. 1, 3. Easy? Very easy sum. Remember, for x it is mx2 nx1. For y it is my2 ny1. Always it is y2 y1. X x2 x1. Y y2 y1. And here it is m plus n m plus n. M plus n m plus n. Okay? But remember the order x x2 x1 y y2 y1. Clear? Okay? So I told you question number 1 and practice at 5.2. I have just done the first sum. Question number, I told you 1 and 2 are of the same type, no? If you know question number 1, you can do question number 2 also, all the 3 questions, sub questions, okay? But in question number 2, just for a double, for a recap or just like a revision, so that you understand better, I will do the question number 2, I will do the third sub question. The third sub question, that is P and Q, and the ratio A is to B is given 1 is to 2, no? Question number 2 ka third sub question, na? And P is given and Q is given, okay? PQ, the segment is PQ, and which is the point of division? They are saying find the coordinates of point A which divides PQ in the ratio. So find the coordinate of point A, okay? And the coordinates will be x, y. So you have to find the coordinates, you have to find the coordinates of x of A. Is it clear? Okay, so let's do it. So here are the coordinates I have written. I have written x1, y1, x2, y2. The coordinates of this is what I have to find. X is to y. Okay. A is to b is what? 1 is to 2. 1 is to 2. That means what is mean? What does it mean? That means A kitna hai? A is the first alphabet. So it will get the first number. So A is 1 and B is 2. Barabar? A is 1 and B is 2. Barabar? Okay. Let's solve it. So I will say x, the x coordinate. Of the point of inter, which is the point of internal division here in the second question? A. Okay, they are given the find the coordinates of point A which divides segment PQ in the ratio A is to B. M kitna hai? Now I don't know what is there. What is my M? My M is the ratio. This same ratio A is to B is my M. Okay, clear? M. Now they may give A is to B, they may give you P is to Q, they may give you whatever. That is not the reason. Okay. But remember, the ratio is always m is to n. That means means my A, my M is A and my N is B. So what is my M? My M is 1 and my N, that is B, is 2. Understood? So don't get confused. A is, instead of A, what is A is to B? A is to B, matlab M is to N. Theek hai, samjha? Don't get confused. A is to B, M is to N, same thing. M is, in other words, the first number is always your M and the second number is always your N. Okay? Padhe, you understood? Good. M. M kitna hai? 1. So 1 into x2. X2 kitna hai? What is x2? Minus 4 plus n. N is what? 2 into x1. X1 what is x1? 2 upon m plus n. M plus n means 1 plus 2. 1 plus 2. So x, what is 1? What is here? What is sign here? Plus, no? Okay? So plus into minus? Minus. Plus 2 to the 4 upon 1 plus 2, 3. Now, what is minus 4 plus 4? Are, think ulta, no? What is 4 minus 4? 0. Are, sum of two opposite numbers is always what? 0. Whenever you add up two opposite numbers, 0. So minus 4 plus 4 or plus 4 minus 4 is always 0. So 0 upon 3. What is 0 divided by 3? 0. So I get x is 0. That means my x coordinate of the point of internal division A, the x coordinate of the point of internal division is what? 0. Now why? Okay? Okay. So why? M. M kitna hai? 1. Into y2. What is y2? 1. Plus n. N kitna hai? 2. Into y1. Into y1 kya hai? To 6. Upon m plus n. That is 1 plus 2. Okay. So y will be 1 1 is a 1. Plus 2 plus 6 kitna hota hai? 2 6 is a 12. Upon 1 plus 2 is 3. So, I will get y will be 1 plus 12, 13. So, 13 upon 3. So, you got a fraction. Now, don't think every time you will get a round figure, a whole number. No. Sometimes you can even get the answer in a what? Fraction. Huh? The coordinates can also be in the term of a what? Fraction. That's why purposely I did this sum to show that you can also get an answer as a fraction. You can also get the answer as a 0. 0 can also be a coordinate. No? Okay. So, the x coordinate is 0 and the y coordinate is 13 upon 3. Okay. So, I will write the final answer and say answer A. X coordinate kitna hai? 0. And what is the y coordinate? 13 upon 3. Fine. Clear. I hope it is clear. Okay. Now, let's say I just ask you a simple question. Where will this point lie? Where will point A lie? If I ask you, where does point A lie? See, which coordinate is 0? X coordinate is 0, no? That means he will lie on the y axis. Ulta pulta. Jiska x coordinate 0 hai, it will lie on the y axis. Jiska y coordinate 0, he will lie on the x axis. Just the same. In the exam, I may ask you one more question. Where does this point lie? So, what do you say? Arey, ye toh malum nahi, iske liye kuch formula hai kya? Arey, what formula? X coordinate is 0, no? So it will lie on the y axis. Don't know. There is no formula for this, okay? It's common sense. Since the x coordinate is 0, in case they ask you one extra question in the exam, okay? So just to prepare you well, okay? So you can copy it down.